Hello and welcome to this special edition of Real Reveal, part of the Realme podcast. As you can see, I'm in a very special location, and today I am going to be introducing to you our GT2 Explorer Master Edition. Now, first things first, this is actually only available in China, but if you stick around long enough, I'm going to give you an opportunity or tell you how you have an opportunity to own one of these for yourself. So let's get into it. So as usual, we have with our Chinese characters, Dare to Leap on the front manual. Now, before I get into the actual phone itself, I want to get into what else is in the box. We have our silicon back case, as well as a SIM ejector key. We have a 100 watt ultra dart charge instead of the standard 65 watt super dart charge. So you're getting a significant boost in charging speeds as well as the charging architecture of this phone. Most of you guys already know that the thing that I care about most is design. So let's show the back cover of this phone. We collaborated with Jae Jung, a master designer, an industrial designer, and he was inspired by the travel trunk. And it's got all of the things that you would expect. It has vegan leather. It's got aerometal flat edges. It has anti-glare matte glass. Everything that you could hope for is on here. One of the things that this design evokes for me is vintage. I really think that this is a vintage look. It really looks like those old-fashioned travel trunks that you've seen in movies and things like that. So let's get into the camera. Even though the size is different, we actually have dual 50 megapixel camera lenses, as well as a 2 megapixel macro. For the 50 megapixel lenses, we have a wide and an ultra wide. And our Sony IMX 760 is back, giving you professional level quality. So another significant difference and an upgrade from the previous version is that we're running an 8 plus Gen 1 instead of the 8 Gen 1 Snapdragon. This is going to give you a significant increase in both CPU and GPU performance. So this X7 display chipset powers the display of the phone, as well as bringing you higher frame rate and lower latency, as well as drastically reducing the power consumption of the phone because you're taking away some of the pressure of the CPU and GPU by running a dedicated display chipset. So I think you can see from all of these different upgrades that this is not just a new aesthetic version of our GT2. This is an upgrade in charging architecture. This is an upgrade in design aesthetic, as well as in performance through our Snapdragon 8 Plus Gen 1 chipset, as well as our X7 display chipset. I hope that you guys like it. And now what I really need to do is tease how you might actually get your hands on this, even though it's only for sale in the Chinese market. We are, over the next several days, going to be running a GT Hunter competition. And so you need to check in with our global Twitter account at realme global to be able to see what's going on and how you can enter this competition. As usual, I'm Mark, and keep it real.